Richards.
Yeah, boss?
Why have you made me return to the twisted anguish of the playground of my youth?
Well, boss, I'm about to...
Shut up! Okay. First, you brought me Beulah out of my past. A woman I didn't care for as a child, who I grew to love more than anything ever in my life. And she left me, Richards.
I know.
And then you brought me Kimona. I didn't care for her, but nevertheless left me for Beulah. So I told you to go forth and find me the skankiest, the scummiest, the sluttiest that you could possibly find. And you brought me Divine Brown, a woman who performed carnal knowledge on Hugh Grant in a BMW on Sunset Boulevard.
That's right.
And no, no, she did not fit the specifications. She was not quite disgusting enough. She hadn't been with enough people. She was not the epitome of women in our society. So I gather by the fact that you brought me here, that you have something to show me, Stevie.
I do, boss, I do.
And it better be damn good.
It'll be very good. It'll be the best ever. It'll be much better than Divine Brown. As a matter of fact, Raven, come on, I'll show you right over here. Raven, you're gonna love this. This is the greatest. This is blue dust. Raven.
Mr. Champion, welcome to my playground. Won't you slide down my pole? Ron Jeremy, the vacuum cleaner salesman. 1978.
Richards, what the hell is this?
Blue dust, boss, it's awesome. This is gonna be the valet. This is gonna be the female that's gonna, you're gonna show to society.
It's almost the champion's birthday. I would love to sing a song, Happy Birthday, like Marilyn Monroe, to JFK. But first, Mr. Raven, I would love to offer you some salvation for the sins of the father shall be visited upon the son. And look at the splashes on my belly welly, if you will.
Richards?
Yeah, boss?
She's not feminine enough.
Told you it wouldn't work, Meanie.
Mmm, good.
Joey Styles has worked harder to get back to the level that I've gotten to earn a belt that is rightfully mine, the one I know now belongs to me.
Eliminated, I give you your props. You left me and Mustafa laying in the ring. You left us laying there, looking up, counting lights, you understand? And I got my ass kicked. The gangsters as one, we got our ass kicked.
Gangsters, you're gonna be eliminated.
And when we come this time, we gonna get your ass, son. When we come this time, you better pack the punch, because the gangsters ain't to be played with.
It's a bloodbath you want. It's a bloodbath you'll get. We're finishing the war.
When you come in, come, because we gonna tear your asses apart. The gangsters in the house suck us.
Don't you know that we will knock 11 different kind of gold teeth out your ass?
Whose family is it? What? It's Divine! 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 It's Divine! I'm gonna ask you again, when I say, whose family? Damn it! You say, Divine! Whose family is it? Nothing.
hardcore heaven?
We're gonna rock and roll.
I'm gonna shove your big head up your big ass.
And it'll probably fit!
Why don't you spray me with your big hose? Blue Dust, 1996.
Oh, the playground was fun, but this is a lot more fun. Woo! Look at me. I'm a maniac. Maniac on the floor. Chris Farley.
Tommy Boy.
Yeah. Okay, you're playing maniac. That's cool. There you go.
I'm so happy that my big brother's back. Big dick. The big soft muscles of the big guy. And here is number one.
Don't kiss my ass. Don't even say things that I want you to say.
Okay, amigo.
Damn it. Don't play
games. It's okay.
This is my family.
Sandman, I'm gonna show the world just how much pain you have to offer.
You are going to experience Sabu.
I'm running out of friends to drink with. Dick Murdoch, this one's for you.